Well, a teacher dies after collapsing in class right in the middle of a final exam. We want to go right to Channel 4 Action News reporter Amrita Kocha, live outside of Langley High School, where the grief counselors are now on hand today for all of these students. Amber.
Yeah, it was a very difficult, sad day for both teachers and students here at Langley High School as they deal with the sudden death of 44-year-old David Barkley. As you mentioned, grief counselors were on here hand today to help them. Now, we have learned that Barkley was a machine operations teacher here. The school principal tells us off camera that he was, quote, a wonderful man and that he lived for his students. Barkley collapsed yesterday morning in front of about 15 students as they were taking their final exam. School officials called 911 and Barkley was rushed to the hospital where he died. Now, we have calls and emails into the Pittsburgh Public Schools. We're still waiting to hear back. Right now, there is no word yet on exactly how Barkley died. We have learned that he worked here for several years, though, teaching shop. Students had a half day yesterday. Many who arrived here this morning were not aware of his death. One student did tell us, though, he was extremely popular and will be missed.
Just how nice he was. Like, he was a good teacher. He's helpful.
I did speak with the medical examiner's office. They said autopsy results are not yet complete. In the meantime, letters will be going home to parents here. Reporting live from outside Langley High School, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.